Hello, it is Courtney's ASMR.
Hello guys. So today I'm going to be doing Mean Girl Interviews You, Radio Interviews You, roleplay. Okay, so let's get started. Hello. Go ahead and use black because just fact. Anyways, so I guess I'm gonna interview you. Yes. Your name? Yes. And your date of birth? And are you single or married? Single. Wow, what a coincidence. I need to calm down. And excuse me, but you just burped. So excuse yourself. Okay, anyways. Do you have a background story to tell us of how your life happened and stuff? You don't? So what you're saying to me is you have no life. Okay, that's what I thought. So as you were growing up, your mom and dad were pretty poor. Okay. Oh, why do I look so shocked? Just, I didn't know you would have that kind of life. So you had a pretty good life after your mom and dad divorced. Huh. Do you have a picture of your mom and dad? Mom? Whoa. Dad? Oh, maybe that explains. But yeah. Well, I just graduated. Well, I wouldn't say I graduated. I graduated 7th grade and dropped out. Like, school is so boring. Oh. Sorry, someone's texting me. Just lost your page and everything. Someone's texting me. I have to text right back. Oh. Hello? I'll be at the party in 2 minutes. Yeah. You gave me an excuse to get rid of that. What do I mean? I'm interviewing somebody who's okay, so I have to leave in 2 minutes, as you just heard, because I have to go to a party. So I'm probably just gonna leave you here. We'll finish the interview later. I just have to go. Bye.